Behold, I send you out as sheep amidst the wolves.
But I was kinda iffy, we could hear some fly bass, but from outside hello shifty. I said this depression just before I finished my sentence. This bouncer came out and dragged us both through the entrance. This guy was huge and I was stumbling with my speech. I finally mumbled that we just stumbled in from the street. He said to us, so finding out was accidental. Well, I'm not surprised, we don't advertise at the Sentinel. We said, what's your name? He said, pressurize the suffer. He said, join the rest of the suckers. So we went right in, we sat right down. Pressure said, I guess I get us both our first round. He had to go downstairs, cause the bar was underground. He came back and said, man, these are cheapest drinks in town. I agreed, yes indeed, we could be here all night. They're only charging $1.50 for Imperial Pints. And I'm feeling alright, this place is kinda cool, man. I'm hoping tonight, nobody acts a fool, man. Ruins this vibe that I got going, not knowing where I am. But this jam's growing, man, the spot's blowing. The ladies were hot, I sat down and listened to them. 4,000 watt in-house sound system, the DJ.